Yes, good. Hit the summons. I said hit the summons, not hit me. That's a bad place for me. Okay, guys, heal me. Nice. Alright, let's see what we have. Sniper there. Actually, you know what? Yeah. I guess so. Fuck them up. Let's see, 6 demos for run around. No. Only 3 damage, really. It's weird. Wow, that thing can't hit anything. All right. Let's load this guy. <sighs> 79% misses, annoy me. I'll hit him. Ooh, more nice. See anyone apparently. Result of damage. No, it's okay. That's enough of that shit. 64! 64, and you missed both shots. How many misses? What? And you hit it on the 8, okay. Okay, friend. And let's get up close and personal. There shouldn't be any more of them. Thank you. fine. Dismiss this minimal. Alright, go kill them. Alright, finally, I save. That took forever. Alright, let's get together. That was a really hard battle. Despite us having a troll. And now you could get in here, but already did it. As you can see here. So... let's just leave. You step into the garage. Prototype in tow. Here Smith's van awaits. Decisions, decisions, Hatchif, he shakes his head. Can't say that I like the idea of handing this thing over to Smid. Lord knows what he's going to do with it. I can't tell you how to handle this one, fearless leader. The kindest thing to do would be to put the troll out of his misery. Lord knows it's what I'm going to do. But then the job is the job, and here Smid hired us for a reason. We ain't talking about a piece of merchandise here, boss. There's a living troll buried under all that chrome. Whatever you decide to do, you should keep that in mind. Well, it's your call, boss. Can't say I envy you the decision. Alright, we will talk to the MK6, or the troll. And we will put the decision in its hands. Please take a moment to examine the protrusion at the base of the MK6 spine. Then he pops the case of the cyber zombie's control unit. He connects an optical cable to the jack above his temple and the other into the MK6 circuitry. A moment later, a strange shiver runs through its body and he snatches the cable loose. It stumbles forward, lurching awkwardly on its feet. A few seconds later, it seems to recover. It stares at its hands for a moment, then turns to face you. The MK6 and the KM6 speaks to Worgs. My god, I can't speak today. Tonight, whatever. Its voice is as brittle as broken glass. Thank you. Slowly, mechanically, the cyber zombie reaches up to grip its head in both hands, and it squeezes. Caught in the vice-like grip of those heavy industrial cyber arms, the MK6 cyberskull might as well be made of tinfoil. The air fills with the tortured sounds of tearing plastic and buckling steel. The MK6 gives a final heave and its armored skull crumbles like a paper cup. Its body goes slack and it topples to the ground, dead. Breed stares down at the MK6 ruined skull, his eyes wide. Well, that was unexpected and also disgusting. What was disgusting was that the bastards here did to that troll, he shudders. You made the right choice, Phoenix. That thing should have been alive in the first place. He gestures down at the MK6 body. Let's load the body into the van. Herr Smith won't be happy, but the hell with him. He never said that the MK6 had to be returned alive. I will do that. Alrighty. Your subway car is empty on the return train to the cruise bazaar. This stretch of the sprawling urban tunnel system doesn't see much use, it seems. As the train rattles on, you find yourself lost in thought. Old memories creep unbidden to the forefront of your mind. Memories of Monica in the old days, and the crew that you used to run with. Memories of success and failure, of wealth and poverty, of good times and bad. Halfway back to the cruise bazaar, you are jolted out of your reverie by buzzing sound. You're combling, you are receiving a call. Huh, What's new? Your comlink buzzes. A quick glance at the screen tells you that Amzel is on the line. You pick up and his voice fills your ear. Phoenix, I trust I'm catching you at a good time. Yeah, I'm on the train back to the cruise bazaar. Good, I have news. In your absence, I've made contact with another prospective client. A rather elusive woman of Astlander descent. She calls herself Frau Müller. She would not discuss the specifics of the job with me, but she did tell me what she was offering for the work. 36,000 Nguyen. An impressive enough sum to justify any consultation. Okay. Where does she want to meet? Half an hour. Location of our choosing. Yeah, let's go to the cafe, actually. Altug is going to find out about this anyway, might as well have a discussion and comfort. Not it, I will set up the meet. Phoenix, there is one other thing, your comlink cuts to static. A moment later, the lights in the U-Bahn car flicker and wink out. You hear the screeching sound of steel on steel, and the train grinds to halt. It's a trap. It looks like the whole station lost power. Alright. The power out, the entire thing is non-functional. Okay. Do you have any flashlights? Let's see. What do we have here? Fuse. Looks like some squatters are living in the station. Tunnel collapsed, not getting out this way. It's a fuse book. Add the fuse. Alright, cool. I think that means I can extend this. Maybe. We'll see. I guess not. Alright, let's put it into the other thing then. Track remains red. Alright, now it's green. Let's see if that helps. Extend the bridge. Wait. It's so dark in the maintenance area you can barely see your hands in front of your face. And the game saved. It's not a trap at all. Really. It's totally safe in here. That's them! Open fire! Solid hit! Target acquired. Alright. Let's do this and this. And this. Flank them and shoot them. I'm hit. I like their day, look. Yeah, I forgot to... Yep. I deserve that. Alright. Let's start with you, actually. really. Of course, I could have missed. Okay. I can't kill him, so let's move. Really? Hit both of us? Okay. Good one. Nice. I like that dialogue in here. It's pretty cool. Stop moving. Let's mark the target. 57, 51, 66. Oh, come on. Let's try this. Missed. Bad. Misses. Should have done that first, but it is what it is. Come on, Jesus. So many misses. Nice. Kill him. Kill him. God damn it. That guy. There. We're not out of combat. I'm not sure why. Not enough AP, fine. Let's reload. Our weapons. But probably there is more combat. Go my little drone. Wow, that was a bad decision. Alright. Let's wait for it. You come here. Go to this and cover this. Get some healing here. Some haste for you. They won't come out. Let's throw some AoE on them. I wish I had the spirit. Alright. Nothing. Alright, fine. Be this way. Anyone healing? Nope. Okay. Let's see if that will make them come this way. Yep. Of course. That was a lot of damage. Thank you. Alright. Kill this guy. Oh, come on. The better shotgun. Alright, we'll take another grenade, yeah. But that was not really smart. Misses from the shotgun and point blank range. Kinda infuriating. It healed me, and I said what? But apparently he damaged my armor. Very nice. I like the positioning. Get the flanking damage, so come on. Alright, Agir, go kill him. Alright, we managed to survive the... the ambush. I'll end this episode here, thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to, and I will see you next time.